everybody. I hope you're having an absolutely incredible day today. Now guys, you may not be familiar with the cacti succulents that you often see in some of the garden centres and the supermarkets that have been spray painted with either glitter or spray paint and sometimes have fake eyes or fake flowers or worse still, fake sunglasses stuck on them. Now, I want to know what you guys all think about this because I actually think it's pretty horrible. Not only because I think it looks gaudy and really tacky, but it damages the cacti and succulents. Now, they're beautiful as they are, they're beautiful flowers, and even when they're not in flower, cacti succulents make amazing plants. They're gorgeous, so they don't need to spray paint them or stick fake flowers or woolly hats and fake eyes on them. And I just think it's awful because not only does it look horrible and tacky, but it damages the cactus or the succulent. You often find when they spray them with these paints and that, it ruins the growing tip and they often end up dying. And you try removing the fake flowers and their eyes, they're often stuck on with pins and it causes infection. So I think they look really awful. But what do you think? I was out and about last week, I was around the garden centres, which I always like doing, and I saw some of these horrible looking plants. And I did a little video and then I went to my supermarket after and I saw some there as well. So I did another video. These had Santa hats on them. It was even worse. And I thought they looked really bad. So I just want to know what you all think about it. Do you, like me, you think it's pretty bad? Or do you think, oh, I think they look good. They're a bit of fun, you know, and if the plant dies after, that's it. But to me, a plant is for life, like a dog or any pet for life. So what do you all think, guys? Leave your comments down below. And I want to send you loads of love and loads of happiness, as always, from Ireland. If you like the video, please give it a like for me. And if you haven't done already, please do subscribe. And also, you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Sending you loads of love and loads of happiness as always from Ireland. And until next video, bye.
Guys, now look at this. This cactus has actually been spray painted on top of ugly, ugly red paint. And all around it, like silver paint. It's a beautiful cactus that's been like horribly destroyed. And look at this now. Like, are you probably familiar with mother-in-law's tongue, Santeria? Well, they've actually like put some horrible like furry stuff on the growing tips of all of these here, like orange, red, yellow, horrible, unsightly, like some type of felt on the top of the growing tips. It won't come off, just like stuck on. And that plant, I mean, 10 euro as well, like, these plants won't survive because that won't come off, and without the light to get into the growing points, they'd eventually die. So I don't really see the point in that. It's pretty hideous if you ask me. It's horrible in fact. And this, like, these with the horrible eyes on, the fake eyes, I mean, the only things with these, some of them will come off if you carefully take the glue off. But again, ugly looking, hideous.